Hello kids, welcome back once again. So today in this class I am taking your drawing class. Okay, so get ready with your colors, your crayons and your drawing book. So today we have two concepts, page number 20, half and half, half and next Santa Claus. Half and half or half. Draw the other half of the Christmas tree and color it. We have a tree in this page, but it is not completed. Now we have to complete it by drawing. So like this, we have to follow. Now next. Then round from here one, then this is number two, next we have three, and that's it. One, second and third curve. Okay, now next we will start with one, two, second box and at the top, down, now one, two and three. Okay, next we will start from one, two, then like this. Okay, and here is trunk, or like this we have to complete, and down like this. Okay, and then color it. In next page we have Santa Claus. Santa wants to distribute the gifts between the children, okay, and he forget his path, so take him to the children tracing the correct path through the maze. This is maze. Also color the picture of Santa Claus. So now taking the path, block. So this is the right path. Now color the Santa Claus. So complete these two pages, page number 20 and 21 at your home. Okay. So thank you for watching me. Next we have step by step and chef. So we will do in my next class. So till then, goodbye. Catch you later.